and the gap is eliminated. Austin Cindric now to the back bumper of the 10 of A.J. Allmendinger. Will he try to outbreak him as they go into one? Two laps of racing to go from the Glen. Here comes Cindric as he works his way into one. Now it's still just feet as he looks to the inside, trying to take the lead away as they go into two.
Allmendinger tries to throw the block into two, and Cindric will force the issue. But it's Dinger strong in the outside. He'll keep Cindric in the rearview mirror. These two battling for the win. Here's Cindric. He'll look outside. He'll look inside. He's giving A.J. Allmendinger the business out of turn four.
Cindric is definitely close enough to make a move here, and there's the block. Allmendinger makes it impossible for him to go the inside. Allmendinger getting all kinds of pressure here as they exit into the carousel. He gives him the bumper. Cindric on his bumper pushes him up out of the groove, making the pass. He's going to clear. He's going to take the lead now. What will Allmendinger do on corner exit?
Did he move far enough away? He used the bumper. That gave permission for Allmendinger. Allmendinger right on his rear bumper. Will he use his front bumper in six? A little bit of contact, pushing him. Moon drives him into the corner deep, drives underneath him. Gonna move past Cindric. Can Cindric stay close enough to him to return the favor?
Whoever has the last attempt at the bumper is gonna win this one. Now, he moves to the inside. The white flag is out, side by side. Cindric out in front again. Austin Cindric looking for his first ever win in the Xfinity Series. One lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank.
They dive deep into turn number one. Cindric slides into tad wide. Dinger goes wider. Here they come now into turn two. Into the S's for the final time in Watkins Glen. Cindric trying to hang on to the race car. But A.J. Allmendinger is there. He is on the back bumper. This is the battle for the win. Dinger wants the inside, and Cindric will not let him have it.
Amazing run through the S's for Allmendinger. But Cindric pulling away toward the braking zone. A.J. is not close enough to be able to do anything here in the inner loop. Through the inner loop, Cindric looks in the mirror, hoping to see a gap between him and Allmendinger to be able to get comfortable through this carousel. No mistakes for the 22 through the carousel on corner exit, driving away, extending that lead.
Austin Cindric now has a big enough gap on Allmendinger. He can just be cool, be smart. You do not have to overdrive turn six to stay far enough away from him. Job done. Now set up turn seven, comes in a checker.
Brian Wilson, the crew chief, made the call, brought him to pit road for pressure tires. The 20-year-old makes the final turn. He comes in front of the grandstands. He'll get his first Xfinity Series win. Austin Cindric does it at the Glen.
Yeah! Thank you! Yes, I love you guys!